Welcome back to part 7 of Let's Play World of Warcraft Cataclysm, Worgen starting area. We just finished those 3 quests and we're gonna make our way back to Godfrey and that mother of the 3 children. Hopefully we don't get attacked along the way. I'd like to get there fairly fast. We use this little buff thing again to speed us up a bit.
Ain't you a chipper looking one?
And there's an earthquake. Protect me by giving me these pants.
Farewell.
Let's equip that pants now. Check if we have anything else to equip. Not really. That is a good thing, I'm on your side, and don't forget it. Can't really use anything here, so I'm just gonna get the most expensive one. I like my axe, and I wanna keep it.
What now?
And I'm also gonna take these gloves. Put those on right away. Let's check out our guy, the way he looks now. Still pretty badass. Godfrey better be scared. Ooh, we got a new chess piece after this quest. No one else? Let's sell the stuff that we don't need.
It ain't nowhere.
Need that, I guess. Don't need that. Or that. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep the alcohol. Because we're gonna drink now. Need that. Don't need the mana one. Need that. Put this here so I can access it. Oh, never mind. It's already at the top there. It's over here. So let's drink some alcohol. Be a drunk Worgen. It's too bad it's a fairly weak alcoholic beverage. Won't get that drunk. It'll just be a little tipsy. You see the screen gets a little bit blurry, which is cool. Now that we're all drunk. Sorry, trying to do an impression of being drunk, but it's hard to do it when you're sober. Also, you don't walk really straight. You can see I'm just pushing the W key. And it seems to be like walking all crookedly. So let's call the dogs. Attack this douche. Level 6 elite douche. We got all the gods in this whole area attacking this guy with us. We took him down fairly quickly. I always wanted a hunter to have more than one pet. I guess my core hound is gone. At least having more than one pet that attacks, it would be nice. These little things don't count. So we just killed the leader of the pack. Still a little bit tipsy. Also been honored with Gilneas. chest piece, which matches everything else we're wearing now. And I think now we're gonna be on a quest that explains why we're having all these earthquakes. So let's go see what's going on. Whoa, we got total destruction out here. I'm pretty sure the water wasn't here before.
Fuck you, Nates.
He said the same thing as before. Ocean pretty much swallowed everything. Even that house. The house is completely gone. It's just a little bit of roof there and a couple of pillars, but that other house, at least the children weren't there. We got them out in time. Too bad you can't see it. Now we have to rescue people that are drowning. It should be fun. Always good to go in water. Also got enemies in water. I'm coming. Don't worry, you drowning people. And he puts him on his back. Oh, for real, I have to bring him one at a time. Okay, well, sort of makes sense, but should at least be able to carry two, like one on each shoulder. We'll grab this guy next. Put him on our shoulder. Carry him to safety. Also, before I started doing these videos, I had people give me their form of advice saying that I should cut boring parts out, but you know, I don't really like that when other people have done it. It's kind of a pet peeve of mine. I'd rather see everything being done, unless it's like needless grinding in like Final Fantasy or Pokemon or something like that. Sorry about that. So I'm gonna keep in all the boring parts. These are my videos, and I'll do them the way I want, unless it pisses off a lot of people. But so far, people haven't complained. As long as you keep up some commentary, it shouldn't be boring. Should be good. Yeah, I don't think so. They were just like sitting there. Time to evacuate. That pretty much sucks, being kicked out of your home. Having to find a new place to live, and yeah, I wouldn't like it. Again, we'll call out a Korhan pup. Also, I'd like to know, your opinion on what class I should be as a goblin when I do that starting area. Thinking more along the lines of a caster, maybe a mage or a warlock.
Get Gabin or get going.
Or a rogue. Pretty much I have the BOA gear for any type of class. I have plate BOA gear, I have leather BOA gear, and cloth BOA gear, so anything's possible, right?
Long live Greymane.
Grandma Wow. Wow, okay, never mind. I thought that was an exclamation point.
Good day.
We have to warn people to come with us.
Watch your back. What's your story?
Crowley. Ooh, daughter's the daughter.
Keep your chin up, eh?
Why do I get a feeling that she's a Worgen too? Would be pretty cool. Put this thing to track the closest one. Hopefully we make it to these three people before the time limit comes. They don't seem that far from each other, but to stop and to
make it quick.
Let the quest be read, it's takes a long time. I guess she's not a Worgen. Oh, for real, you have to do a quest for every last one of them? Let's get these bloody horses. Bunch of foxes everywhere. I wonder if they're fire foxes. Whoa, what the hell is that? Giant ogre. I haven't seen him yet. So let's get the horses before this guy eats them. Run, horse, run. Oh, what? He's after me. Run! The ugly thing is after you. Yay. Now I'm all turned around though. Okay, I didn't want to do that. Apparently you're supposed to use one horse to like round up other ones. But I didn't get a chance because this giant guy was chasing me. What level is he? 12. Can't handle him yet. 12 elite. There's no way I can handle him yet. You. Run. Oh no. He's killing horses. What a douche. Run! Okay, this guy needs to get out of here because he's kind of pissing me off. Can I get back on the horse? Yeah. Hopefully this doesn't make me lose my other horses. Okay. Round up all these horses. Need one more. Okay, let's go. Let's go. We only have a minute left. I don't want this guy killing horses. Okay, so we got 5 horses, and it should be enough to rescue about 5 people.
What is it?
Get the Crowley's belt. We reach level 8. Nice. So I'm gonna end it here. We have a couple new abilities to learn. I'm gonna go learn them after I finish the other 2 quests. Finding Grandma and speak to Sebastian Hayward. So thanks for watching. See you guys next time.